Did you know? If the dismount is performed too close to the apparatus on beam and the uneven bars, the gymnast will receive a 3/10 deduction.